call dibs on Stephanie.
Okay, Mary's hot.
Well, then I want Mary.
We have a problem.
Hey, hey, hey!
And up we go.
That is why I live my life by bringing joy.
Ted, I challenge you to a picking up girls Olympiad.
Fine.
There will be 26 events spread out over 11 weeks. We will travel to a neutral city where a panel of international judges...
Or we can just choose a girl and the first one to seal the deal wins.
That's good, too. Mm-hmm.
Stacey.
Hey, Stace. What happened?
Poor guy's gonna crash and burn.
That man is a god.
Girl last night.
Really?
So perky and full of life and not at all fake.
You're talking about her boobs, right?
Si. And that wasn't Spanish. That was cup size.
What up?
Ted, do you think I have no morals whatsoever? I simply want to fool a girl into thinking this is my apartment so I can nail her once and never have to see her again. I'm not a monster.
Who are these people?
That's my parents.
They're Asian.
Yeah, they're a Chinese couple that wanted a white baby. It works both ways.
Yes, we should all do it.
Sorry, Barry. It's Barney.
Daddy's back.
I just want you to know I have no hard feelings. It wasn't the best idea for us to get involved. I hope we could still be friends.
Thanks, Wendy. Of course we can.
If you need anything else, let me know.
Wow. Gotta hand it to Wendy, the waitress. That was very mature of her.
She's gonna try to kill me. This is poisoned.
What? You're being ridiculous.
Yours is poisoned, too. She's trying to kill me and everyone close to me.
What are you talking about?
Ted, look at the facts. I dump her, and she says no hard feelings. She's a psycho. What other explanation is there?
Put a bell around my neck and scratch my belly, kids. For I am just a docile house cat now. Meow.
Are you...
Wow. Okay. I think I gotta lie down.
Can we shoot pool on you?
We are on the cusp of moving from out-of-towners to in-their-pantsers.
Hey-o.
All right, Ignatius.
I'm awesome.
What was her name? What'd she look like?
She didn't say her name, but she had blonde hair, boobs, kind of trashy.
Dead in the eyes with an aura of self-loathing and despair?
Yes.
That's all of them.